You ding dongs. Hey guys, hot enough for you?
Yeah. Rockin'.
Can't torch this!
I think I'll just rest here for a minute.
Too easy.
I think I'll just rest here for a minute.
Nice.
Oh! Ow! Ow!
allergic to pain! Grr, you're toast!
I think I'll just rest here for a minute.
Stay down, you ding-dongs! Some treasure. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm sorry I can't help you, Finn. This is the first I've heard about Fern being back. And I don't know who he'd be hanging out with. Anyway, I've had bigger problems to deal with.
Well, maybe we can help with that. What's wrong?
It's the Fire Kingdom core. When everything started flooding, I closed the emergency valves to make sure the core didn't get snuffed. But I think somebody sabotaged them. The core is cooling down.
Aw, man, again?
Yeah, you'd be surprised how often it happens. As leader of the Fire Kingdom, it's the problem I spend the most time on. We really should build a better core.
Don't worry, Flame Princess. We're on it. How can we block these?
Yeah. That's not fixed.
Yep.
Dog around here. Quit it! Heat! Hey!
It worked!
Climb on!
Climb on!
Rockin'.
Hey. Jeez, Flame Princess, you don't look so good.
Yeah, what's wrong?
I feel really weak. The fire in the core must be really low. Too much water must have gotten in. I know you guys have important stuff to do, but could you go down there and see what's going on?
Sure thing. Let's go, Jake. That's a pretty weak fire. This gate seems locked. Perhaps if we light that other fire? Blue flames? Huh, weird.
Dude, what now?
Yeah! Yeah!
Man, it's no wonder the fires are low. I can't believe how much water got in.
Sabotaging the emergency valves helped.
Seriously, dude? How'd you turn into such a jerk?
Does it really matter?
Of course it matters! I mean, you're kind of me. It's kind of like seeing what I could have turned into. And I don't like it! Did you cause this flood?
Not exactly, but I helped.
Who did you help?
Yeah, they already pretty much darked up all of Ooh. How come they sent you here to mess with the Fire Kingdom?
To distract you. They don't want you around until they're good and ready.
Yeah? Well, you're here. I guess you'll have to do.
Nah, man. I gotta go. But I know how much you like fighting big bad enemies, so I have a present for you. Okay, well, have fun doing your hero thing.
Thank you. Yay, Beemo!
Wow, this is way worse than I thought. What's left of the fire will go out unless we can superheat the core and steam off all this water.
What do we need to do?
There's only one person who has enough firepower to fix this. Torcho, my father's niece. But ever since she was punished for trying to overthrow my father, she's been hiding out at the royal retreat on Firebreak Island.
We're on it, Princess. Don't worry.
Yeah, stay cool. I mean, you know, not like you have a choice.
Sweet.
All aboard!
Remember where we parked the boat?
Quit it!
Wait.
not me!
All right. Cool. Ow. Good guys, 1. Dinguses, 0. Thank you.
carpet.